Whether you're a doctor, physiotherapist, osteopath, or podiatrist, you'll be able to choose the modules needed to further your knowledge, clinical skills, and research capabilities in sports and exercise medicine to a master's level.
Our new exercises medicine route reflects a rapidly increasing knowledge about the role of physical activity and exercise in the prevention and treatment of chronic non-communicable diseases.
Mixed mode education allows you to benefit from a best of both worlds approach, our online lecture content being supported by intensive weeks of in-person teaching and practicals.
The course has been developed to be very holistic, bringing together different groups of practitioners and promoting a multidisciplinary team approach.
So completing the MSc at Queen Mary University was really beneficial for me. I used to work in a real silo-based physiotherapy only practice. And now I have a better understanding of how different professionals work, and it's helped me progress my career.
We have established numerous research collaborations with a number of institutions, particularly the English National Ballet School and the Royal Ballet School. This is quite unique because dance medicine or performing arts medicine is a subfield of sports and exercise medicine, widely recognised by associations such as the IADAMS.
I selected these master because this master gives you the opportunity to select specific modules in related to dance and also to get some more practical skills.
So I completed the MACP accredited MSc here, and which was quite unique about this is that we had an NHS caseload but also a specific sports and exercise medicine clinic. The facilities at Mile End were brilliant. It's a really well equipped gym, both with sort of a lot of free weight machines, as well as your standard cardiovascular machines.
The other thing I really enjoyed was working with other multidisciplinary professionals, such as physiotherapists. I learned so much from examining joints from them, watching them work, doing things slightly differently, really good for case discussions and bouncing ideas around.
I'm working on a project which we are predicting outcome predictors for lower limb musculoskeletal conditions. It is like incorporated everything which we have studied from all the two semesters. Like we have history taking, clinical examination, we are doing ultrasound, and we are also doing the biomechanics with force frames, sports decks, and the run 3D. So it has been very interesting for me.
So here in sports gym, physiotherapists can take full advantage of our externally accredited MACP, Musculoskeletal Association for Chartered Physiotherapists, route through the master's program. And through this additional on-site in-clinic learning, which we can provide in the same building as the top program, you'll be able to take your clinical skills to an advanced level of practice.